Hey guys, Drake here with the Nectar Bar, and today we are day 18 of quarantine 2020. I am out in the habitat today. I am checking out things that are going on before the storms hit, and I wanted to kind of address some things that happen quite often. Sometimes plants are get a mistaken identity because of their blooms that intertwine with other plants. So a perfect example of that is, if I can get it to, there we go. So these pink flowers here are evening primrose, also called pink ladies. And these are primrose, but it is growing up in between the passion vine. So it could be very confusing, and the person that is looking at it would absolutely be like, yeah, no, I saw this flower coming from this plant. But you have to look very close. You actually need to look at where the petal or where the flower starts and the leaves that are on it, because this happens quite often in nature. A lot. It happens a lot where plants are misidentified just because they've looked at the leaf and where the flower was, and it looks like it's coming from that specific plant. So always check and double check and sometimes triple check to make sure where the leaves are, where the flower and bloom is. Follow it all the way down to the ground, because many times, especially in nature, many plants grow together and form different habitats and ecosystems. So the best way that we can get a really good ID on a proper ID on a plant is to actually look at all the bases, the base of the plant, the petals, the leaves, and that way we can know exactly what we have growing and what we're trying to ID. So that's your daily quarantine 2020 video. So until next time, peace, love, and butterflies.